if you do have palmer amaranth in your field, the threshold I would say is even one plant. If you see one plant in an acre, I'd take care of it. And if it's still surviving after an application of herbicide, I'd go rogue it out, rip it out. If you have multiple ones, make sure you contain that seed if it's already producing seed. Make sure you contain that seed and throw it away, burn it, do something with it, and make sure it doesn't spread somewhere else.